Private Internet Access, or PIA, as you may know it, has always been a budget-friendly VPN powerhouse. But 2025 marked the year when PIA tried to step up its game and take on the big players in the space. So the question is, are the new updates enough to make it a serious contender, or is PIA just playing catch-up? Well, let's find out. Hey everybody, and welcome back to Safety Detectives, where we do all of the heavy lifting on cybersecurity so that you don't have to. Let me ask you this, how many times have you heard this VPN is the best, or this one has military-grade encryption? Yeah, I know, it's pretty much all of them these days. But today, we're not here for all of that fluff. We're taking an honest look at private internet access. If you've been around the VPN world for a while, then you've probably heard the name before. It has a good reputation for being budget-friendly, reliable, and kind of the workhouse of all VPNs. But in 2025, things are changing pretty quickly. So can PIA still keep up with the competition? Have the updates made it a true contender? Or is it just another underdog punching above its weight class? Well, we're gonna break all of it down, what's great, what's not so great, and whether it's worth your time and money in 2025. Okay, here's the deal with PIA. It's always been decent at unblocking the big players like Netflix, Hulu, Disney Plus, and other popular streaming services. In fact, it's pretty impressive 17 plus Netflix libraries, including the US, UK, and Japan, is tough to beat. That's some solid variety for your next binge session. But here's the but, not everything is perfect. In our tests, Netflix and Hulu work like a charm, but platforms like Sky Go and BBC iPlayer, well, they did leave a little bit to be desired, and they were hit or miss. Sometimes you have to jump between different servers just to find ones that will work for you. Not a complete deal breaker, but definitely a little bit frustrating. Now, here's where PIA really stands out. It's US server coverage. They've got servers in all 50 states, so if you're craving US-specific content, then you are golden. Plus, PIA's streaming optimized servers, they load content super fast. I mean, we're talking less than 4 seconds to jump into US Netflix library in 4K. PIA has a decent reputation when it comes to speed as well, especially on local servers, and in 2025, that is definitely still true. If you're connecting to a nearby server, then you are golden. Streaming, browsing, or gaming, it really ran without any hiccup. We tested it while streaming a live sporting event on a nearby server, and the results were smooth with no buffering, no pixelation, just uninterrupted action. So for everyday tasks like this, PIA handles itself like a pro. Now, here's where things do start to slow down a bit, on long distance connections. If you're connecting to a server that's halfway across the globe, then you're going to feel it a little bit in connection speeds. We tried gaming on a European server from the US, and yeah, there was a noticeable lag. Nothing too terrible, but it is something that you want to be aware of. At the end of the day, physics are physics, and this is something you should expect from pretty much any VPN. But here's a cool bonus for my torrenting fans out there. PIA supports unlimited bandwidth and major torrent clients like BitTorrent and uTorrent. Plus, it throws in port forwarding, which helps you connect to more peers and boost download speeds. And hey, if you're enjoying this breakdown, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications for future content just like this video. All right, now let's get into the juicy stuff, security. After all, if a VPN can't keep your data safe, then what's the point in using a VPN to begin with? Here's the good news. PIA doesn't mess around when it comes to protecting your privacy online. It has all the basics covered, including AES-256-bit encryption, which is basically the gold standard for keeping your data locked down. It also has a kill switch that makes sure that your IP doesn't accidentally leak if your connection drops. It's got leak protection for IP, DNS, and WebRTC, all fancy terms, but trust me, they are very important. But here's where PIA really takes things up a notch. It uses RAM-only servers. These are designed to automatically wipe all of the data every single time that server restarts, meaning there is nothing left behind. It's a clean slate every single time, super secure. And here's something I know some of you really care about, a no logs policy. PIA has been audited by independent firms like Deloitte, which means the VPN has put its money where its mouth is. No logs, no funny business, just quality service. Okay, now let's address the elephant in the room. PIA is based in the US, which puts it under the 5914 Eyes Alliance. Not ideal, I know, but here's the thing. It has consistently proven to not store or share your data. In fact, the VPN has even gone to court to prove this in the the past. Oh, and if you're into an all-in-one solution, then PIA now offers an antivirus add-on as well. It's a cool little extra that protects you from malware in real time. Now, when it comes to user experience and compatibility, there's also a lot to like here as well. And first off, let's talk apps. Whether you're on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, or even Linux, PIA has got you covered. You can even protect your entire network by setting it up on your local router so that every device that connects to that router has the same level of protection. Now, here's something cool for Android users specifically. PIA gave its app a serious facelift recently, making it cleaner, easier to navigate, and finally has a dark mode, because who doesn't love dark mode? Plus, you can now sort servers, set up automated network rules, and get connected faster than ever. And if you're using Android TV, the app also got a glow up there as well. That means that browsing on the big screen is smooth as butter now. Oh, and macOS users, you'll love this as well. Split tunneling is back for the latest OS versions. What does that mean for you? Well, basically, you can choose which apps go through the VPN and which ones don't. Stream local content while still keeping your banking app secure? Easy peasy. Okay, now let's talk about the dedicated IP add-on. If you've ever been locked out of your online banking or a work network because they didn't like shared IPs, well, this feature is gonna be for you. It gives you your own unique IP address, which makes things like logging in a lot smoother. When it comes to VPNs, size does matter. Your server network can make or break your overall VPN experience, and PIA isn't playing around here. It's got over 29,000 servers spread across 91 different countries, and that's one of the largest networks in the entire VPN industry, and it shows. Need to connect locally? Well, that's not a problem. Want to stream something from halfway around the globe? Well, you've got options there as well. And here's the real winning feature. PIA has servers in all 50 US states. And why does that matter? Well, if you're traveling and want to access regional content or just need a reliable US server for work or streaming, it is ridiculously convenient. Plus, their streaming optimized servers make sure that you're not stuck waiting for your show to buffer. But let's keep it real for a second. Not every server is perfect. With a network this big, you are bound to find a few duds here and there. During our tests, we did have to jump around a little bit to find the fastest connections in certain regions. And it's not a deal breaker, but it is worth mentioning. All right, but we of course still have to talk pricing and overall value. Even the best VPN isn't worth it if it's gonna burn a hole in your pocket. And here, PIA definitely outshines most. Seriously, it is cheaper than your monthly coffee habit. And the best part, you can connect unlimited devices with one subscription. That's right, your phone, tablet, laptop, smart TV, and your grandma's tablet as well. Everything is covered under one subscription. But let's get into specifics. PIA's long-term plans are where the real value lies. The price drops significantly if you're willing to commit for 1 year or more. It's like buying in bulk, but instead of Costco-sized ketchup bottles, you're getting a premium VPN protection. Okay, but now for some of those extras that I mentioned. PIA has some really neat add-ons. Need secure storage? Well, PIA partnered with pCloud to offer encrypted cloud storage. Want more protection? Well, you can bundle an antivirus add-on to keep malware at bay as well. These aren't freebies, but they are solid options that allow you to really cater this tool to your needs if you want that all-in-one solution. All right, so here's the bottom line. PIA has been around the block for a long time, and it shows. It's not the flashiest VPN on the market, but it doesn't need to be. PIA is that reliable friend who always shows up when you need them. No drama, just good results. It's got a massive server network, strong security features, and solid streaming capabilities. Sure, there are some rough edges, like slower speeds on distant servers and occasional hiccups with certain platforms, but overall, it delivers across the board. If you're looking for a VPN that's affordable, reliable, and gets the job done without overcomplicating things, then PIA is a strong contender in 2025. Again, it's not perfect, but for the price, it's honestly hard to beat. And hey, if you want to try it out for yourself, then check out the discount link down in the description, and that is the easiest way to see if PIA fits your needs without breaking the bank. But that's all for today's video. If you found this review to be helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more future content just like this video. We've got more no-nonsense cybersecurity tips and reviews coming your way, but as always, thank you so much for watching, and we'll catch you in the next one.